beautiful evening in downtown Montreal, and tonight the Samcon Drummond condo project is unveiling a new art series, the Leica series by Geraldo Pace. What's going on tonight? What are we doing?
It's unveiling of beautiful artwork in our magnificent project, Le Drummond, downtown Montreal, 25-story building. We've hired a famous local artist, Geraldo Pace, and he's produced a beautiful collection with the theme of Mount Royal, highlighting nature. We're putting it throughout the project, one piece of artwork per floor and in our lobby. It's just wonderful, and I'm happy to encourage local artists here in Montreal.
Is it the first time that Samcon makes an association with an artist like that?
Yes, it is, and we felt it was important to do this because Drummond is a large project in the heart of downtown Montreal, close to Mount Royal, so we felt this was is the time to do it. And we believe, you know, it's beauty, right? It's art is beauty, and we want to bring beauty into our lives.
Tell me a little bit more about the building, the architecture.
It's 25 floors. There's about 200 odd units in the building. There's a lot of small units, a lot of 3.5s, and on the upper floors we have some larger units. It's a lot of fenestration on the building because we wanted to profit from the views of downtown Mount Royal. We also have a terrace on the roof with a swimming pool. There's a sauna and a spa.
And tell me about your association with Samcon.
Been working since 2004 with Sam on most of his projects, so it's a long-term relationship. Really happy working with Sam. He's a great person and couldn't ask for a better client.
I would like to know a little bit more about you.
Well, I'm a Montreal artist, born in Montreal. I've been working at this trade for 50 years, hard to believe. I started very, very young. I've done the full gamut. I was a photojournalist for Time magazine. I did fashion for 25 years. I did commercial work. I did conceptual work.
You're an international artist.
My work has appeared in Vogue magazine, Elle. I did a lot of campaigns. I did a Moroccan oil campaign, and so on.
Tell me about your association with Samcon.
They liked my work, especially Diana really did like my work. And it started like that. We met and fell in love, and that's it. And
how do you see the association between real estate and art like that?
I think it's so important. I think for what Sam and Diana are doing, it is so important to the city and even to any form of condominium or apartment building or even commercial buildings. It is very rare that you see so much devotion of what they've done here. I mean, they've bought 25 artworks and installing them into a building. I find that extraordinary.